What is going on, guys? DJ King Gaming here with a live reaction to Dragon Ball Super episode 123. So yeah, let's get into it right now. Turn his back on him. Sleep. What the what? She's telling him to sleep? Wow. Gotta make sure the mic is on. Oh, so that's what they were doing. You. Oh. Dang, Frieza is actually getting beaten. Unless he's just letting him hit him. So that's the problem that Frieza may have. Oh, he almost had him. Almost had him. Oh, I see what Goku doing. He created, when he teleports, he's creating a spot where he can reach him or not get close to him. Landmines. They probably didn't do anything. Dang, when you get up there? Oh, he got that move from Krillin. Oh, that's the first time somebody grabbed it. It's just a distance Gohan, dude. He could just grab him and throw him off, but wow, he's not out. Wow. Can't beat him, we knock him off. What? How? He probably just casually walking through it. Yeah, he casually walked through it. He probably pissed him off. Oh, he's not paying no more. Looks like they're using more and more of his powers. Oh. Yep, the animation gotten better. And the art. It's about Goku keeping up. Seems like he got it from here. Either he already know how to do that or he. Wow. Oh. It seems like Jimmy just wants them to quit. The yellow all behind him. Or was that something else? Yeah, he does have a bit of yellow all behind him. This is the first time you didn't go to your sin because it's somebody else. Let's see what they're gonna call this, or what they're gonna call it. Based on what we, I mean, not we, they gonna appreciate it. It seems like it's a new, he does look buff. Super Vegeta Blue? I should probably Goku didn't comment on it. This is what we were talking about. If they work together, sync their attack, they'd be unstoppable. Oh, you gonna use your full power yet again? I'm not gonna watch the preview because I already kind of seen it before. Well, I'm gonna watch it because I want to see what it says. Who's speaking in the preview? Episode. Catch you guys in the next one. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.